see how a tractor can work. This is superb, man. It is a really, really deadly weed. Not just a weed, it's a shrub. Highly thorny that we cannot even touch it with bare hands or even anything else. So what he did just now is push it from the front and get the bottom of the particular shrub visible, and now the back side wherein the plowing tool is fixed, that is going to push it further and then get that bloody bottom of this shrub, and he is going to pull it off. Wonderful, man. See how a tractor can work. This is super. And this expert person who is doing this business, he is my far cousin by the name Tammaya. Tammaya of Kankanadu. Very good, damn good. If at all I had called a JCB or get it done by any weeding machine, it would have taken about more than one hour's time. See, he almost did demolish it. Only thing is, it should be dragged, and that particular base where exactly that bloody shrub is, we have to demolish that bottom. Now, all the branches are broken now. The branches have been broken now. Good, that's what we wanted. And ultimately, the bottom of that particular bloody thorny shrub should be eradicated. Totally. Eradication has to happen. Oh, all through my field, it has grown like hell. I can give a little bit extra money for doing this. Because it is one just hell of a bush. Hell of a bush.
ನಿನ್ನ ತಾರೆ ಮಾಡೋಣ ಅಂತಿದ್ದೀನಿ. ಯೂಟ್ಯೂಬ್ಗೆ ಅಪ್ಲೋಡ್ ಮಾಡ್ತೀನೋ, ಎಷ್ಟು ಚೆನ್ನಾಗಿ ಕಿತ್ತೆ ನೋಡು ಅಂತ ಹೇಳಕ್ಕೆ.
ಈಸ್ ಗೆಟಿಂಗ್ ವೆರಿ ಇದ್ ನಾನು
ಬಂದ್ಕೋತೀನಿ ನೀರು.